Now before starting this video, I would like to say that only 26.2% of you guys are subscribed to my channel and 73.8% are not. And if you are one of them, so please consider subscribing if you like my content and channel. Now enjoy the video. Koenigsegg as a brand has always been known for their high performance hypercars. From building the world's fastest car to making 4-seater mega car, this company is unique in its functioning. So unique that they have started working on a system which involves volcanoes. Now, in this video, I am going to give you guys a complete information of what Koenigsegg is up to. The researchers at Swedish supercar maker Koenigsegg have started experimenting with a new type of biofuel that comes from straight-up semi-active volcanoes. The ambitious move was spearheaded by founder and CEO Christian von Koenigsegg. This company is looking at new renewable fuels to power its extreme combustion engines and create environmental friendly or potentially even carbon neutral cars. The technology, which hails from Iceland, basically captures the CO2 that is emitted from semi-active volcanoes and convert it into biofuel, the fuel known as the volcanol. Produces 90% fewer carbon emissions than the fossil fuel and could be used not only in Koenigsegg's cars but throughout the production and supply chain. Koenigsegg said it is a platform agnostic and will mix match whatever technology makes sense the most at each given time for each model. Their latest family hypercar, the Gamera, is also going to be using the same volcanol technology. Now, let's talk about the Gamera. The Gamera is the first 4-seater car ever built by Koenigsegg and the first car to be powered by a compact engine. This car is powered by a twin-turbocharged 2-liter 3-cylinder engine. The combustion engine drives the front wheel and rated at 600 horsepower and having 600 Nm of torque. This car also has 3 electric motors, 2 at the rear and 1 at the front, with a combined peak output of 1700 horsepower and 3500 Nm of torque. The given combined peak output is produced when the engine runs on E85 fuel. Now let's talk about Koenigsegg Gamera's exterior features. Koenigsegg Gamera's architecture boasts a robust and monolithic characteristic that takes inspiration from very early Koenigsegg designs. The essence of a hypercar is obvious in the exterior, but the fact that it's a 4-seater is a complete surprise when the giant door swings up. The rear-view cameras has replaced the former side mirrors. The titanium Akrapovic exhaust also makes it more appealing. Being the first all-wheel drive model, the Gamera has all-wheel steering and torque vectoring. In line with other Koenigsegg models, the chassis has a carbon fiber monocoque with aluminium substructure. The car features electronically adjustable ride height. Inside the car, there are 2 infotainment screens, 8 cup holders, wireless charging, ISOFIX child seat mounts. Being a family car, this doesn't mean that it lacks performance. This car is claimed to hit a top speed of 400 km per hour. And this car can accelerate from 0 to 100 km per hour in just 1.9 seconds. In electric mode, this car can attain a top speed of 300 km per hour. I hope you guys like this video, and if you do, make sure to give this video a like and share this video to your friends. And subscribe to my channel for more content like this. And you can also follow me on Instagram, link in the description box below. I will see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.